Ladies and gentlemen, please, let's welcome, stand to your feet, as I introduce to you, the Prima of Bermuda, the Honorable Paula Cox, JP, MP.
Who are sitting amongst the people, and to the ministers, to the PLP executive, to the PLP members, to the PLP family, thank you for coming out to support. Today, we see a Bermuda that has been changed by a PLP government. And it's important that we recognize that the sure and steady progress that has been made over the years has not been easy. Progress comes not just by the words you say. Progress is hard, and it comes from blood, sweat, and tears. It's commitment. We have had victories, but we have also had setbacks and defeats. There are some who say that we moved too fast, and there are some who say that we moved too slowly. But what is important is that we kept our eye on the prize, and we kept our eye on the ball. Now, it's also important to note that this election is about a choice, a very simple choice, a choice about a party that has continued and is committed to investing in people, and a party that had to go behind people's backs to deceive them in order to get power. You see, times are hard. Some people have lost jobs, and some people have lost hope. And let me tell you, this economic crisis has not left anyone untouched. But I'm also here to tell you that a cuts and pain commission that cuts services that help the people of this country is not the way to go. It's not the way to go. When I, and as you've heard from all of the team here, when we're in the kitchens, dining rooms, and living rooms of people, you know what they're telling us? They're telling us that they thank us for the work that we have done, whether it be future care, whether it be daycare, whether it be increased pensions, whether it be the EEZ. And you know, as we are close to celebrating 50 years of the birth of this party, a party that has stood strong for the people, based on social an economic, democratic transformation. The people are saying to us that they realize that our work is not yet complete. And they're right. You know, yesterday, there was an enclosure in the paper. Interestingly enough, today, I heard on one talk show, Magic, Miss Sherry J, people were complaining that they found handouts that had been put in the mailboxes with a particular target on seniors that was made to look like it came from the PLP because it was in green. But you know what it had in it? Coincidentally, it seemed to have some of the same language that you saw in a certain insert that was in the paper yesterday. Now tell me this. We have people talking about secret plans to try and dupe and confuse. Then you have people talking about commissions, efficiency commissions, not with elected representatives or people who they're putting out as elected representatives, but again, under backdoor cartel. And now you have people putting things, targeting those who we should be upholding and uplifting as our seniors, setting out to dupe and confuse. Now, there's no evidence as to who it came from, but I think that the people of Bermuda, by now, know how to connect the dots. They know how to connect the dots. And let me be very clear here. Let me be very clear here. This PLP party is committed to serving the people of Bermuda. We were committed from day one, and nothing has changed. Nothing has changed. Over time, we evolve, yes, but what is true blue, or rather, should I say, true green, is the PLP is committed to serving the people of this country. And let me also be clear that we will go to the polls. We were at the polls for the advanced polls today. We'll be there tomorrow. And on Monday, December 17th, we will go to the polls. And up and down this country, I expect the people of Bermuda to vote and vote solidly and strong for a PLP government that will stand strong for them. You see who we are. We have no need to duck and weave and to camouflage. We are the PLP. We are the party that believes and invests in Bermudians. And we make no apology for it. That is our mantra. That was what it was, that is what it is, and that is what it shall be. That is what it shall be. So no amount of secret plans, whether they are based on conversion of a party, or whether it's some racist propaganda rhetoric where people want to go down into the weeds of trickery, the people know who we are. We stand firm on who we are. And this PLP government, this PLP government, this PLP government is going to represent you today and tomorrow. And I thank you for it. Thank you.